Unison University is a leading education provider of academics excellence in business management, law, computer applications, mass communication, hospitality management, and liberal arts.
IMS Unison University is a temple of learning, research, innovation with a futuristic vision. Here in this university, we train the students to be positive in their outlook altogether.
We encourage our students to become learners for the 21st century. And it has always remained a destination for those who aspire higher. Our faculty have been our main strength, and we always invite eminent persons from all walks of life to share their experiences and expertise with our students.
The School of Management is the flagship of IUU. The school runs BCom Honours, BBA, Integrated MBA, Full-Time MBA, BCA, and PhD in Management.
This is the oldest school in the university, 23 years old. The school is rated number 1 in Uttarakhand and number 13 in among B schools in North India in the latest Times of India B school rating 2019. And MBA program, which is a flagship program, it's very well structured with lot of application oriented courses and an up to date syllabus.
I believe I've made the right choice by choosing this university in Dehradun to pursue my undergraduate in the field of management. This university has provided me with adverse opportunities, which has made me more confident and has given me a better outlook in the field of management.
The School of Law is one of the finest centers offering quality legal education. It offers courses in BA LLB Honours, BBA LLB Honours, LLM and PhD in Law.
We train the students by taking them for internship to the High Court, Supreme Court and various district courts along with the law firms.
Talking specifically of School of Law, IMS not only provides us with opportunities to gain theoretical knowledge through the esteemed faculties and books in our personal library, it also provides us with opportunities to gain practical knowledge through the various extracurricular activities that we have. We have moot courts, client counseling, youth parliament, conferences and seminars. So this is something us students of School of Law are really happy about here at IMS.
The School of Mass Communication has earned an excellent reputation for successful delivering of teaching and practical training. The school offers BJMC, MJMC, and PhD in Journalism and Mass Communication.
The School of Mass Communication is committed to produce highly skilled media professionals to meet the current requirement of media industries.
School of Mass Communication provide us practical as well as theoretical knowledge. We have highly experienced staff and well-equipped radio, television and print media lab. The practical exposure here is great and teachers work on enhancing our skill to a great extent.
The School of Hospitality Management has been newly introduced in the IMS Unison University. The curriculum has been designed keeping modern day industry in mind. Equal emphasis has been given to the theoretical and practical aspects of the multifaceted trade of hospitality studies.
The field of hospitality management or hotel management are the most promising career nowadays. The programs in hospitality management are meant for the individuals who are creative, energetic, and who aspire to work globally.
Our field is multifaceted with major inclination towards practicality, and that is what our school and faculty have been providing us always, and our teachers are really very cooperative and they share their secret recipe towards success every day with us.
The School of Liberal Arts is another addition made in the IMS Unison University. It offers courses in BA Economics Honours, BA English Honours and BA Psychology Honours.
We hope to offer internships short and long with the publishing, media and other writing journalism industries. We also expect that our students will go on to take jobs in teaching, in academia and civil service and beyond.
IMS Unison University maintains an unbeaten placement record. The training and placement cell at IMS Unison University works under the supervision of an experienced team through a process that optimizes the interest of both the students and the companies. The student cell gets involved in the process right from the corporate interactions throughout the year to pre-placement talks to coordinating activities during placement days.
Placements at IMS Unison University have always been a differentiating factor for the university. Over the years, we have maintained consistency in our placements, and our successful alumni are a testimony to it. We can very confidently say that the placement records across all the schools, so over the 5 years, for the School of Management, we've maintained over 95% placement. For the School of Mass Communication and Journalism also, we've maintained over 95% of placement. For the School of Law, it is over 70%. And this year, we've also achieved 100% of internship placement for our School of Hospitality Management.
The university offers well-equipped and Wi-Fi-enabled hostels for boys and girls, which students find friendly and comfortable. The gymnasium is open to all students residing in the hostel. The campus houses an infirmary for immediate first aid. There are also facilities to play chess and carom board in the common rooms. The completely e-enabled library has an automated interface. It allows students and researchers to locate and access information via a computerized search facility. The library is well stocked with a wide range of books, journals, newspapers, and periodicals.
IMS Unison University is known for its best of resources, be it human resources or be it infrastructure. And that is why it has created a different brand among the educational institutions in North India.
Our vision is to emerge as a world-class university in creating and disseminating knowledge and providing students a unique learning experience so that they can best serve the world and mankind.